Hey, what's going on the YouTube? This is GamerThesis5 coming to you with another squad builder. Kicking off the squad builder, we start off in goal with Steve Mandanda, a very high quality goalkeeper. Then going in with the three defenders, we have in middle of the defence, we have Koscielny, left centre back, we have Sacco, and right centre back, we have Kabul. These three adding up to about an 8k defence, but a very solid kind of team. In right mid, we do have Ben Arthur, the 5-star skill Newcastle 81 rated player who I did get for about 4.5k. Really high quality player, I have to say. In right slash left central defence mid, we have Mvia, a very high quality central defence mid, obviously. Really decent 82 rated. Next to him is Mavuba, another decent rated CDM. Decent pace, decent rating, 3-star skill. But anyway, we want to left mid. We have the 74 rated, highest rated silver left mid, known as Romain Alessandrini. 4-star skill, 4-star weak foot. I picked him up for 25k, 91 pace, worth it. In cam, central down mid, we have Samir Nasri. 4-star skill, 4-star weak foot. Picked up for 30k, good deal. In left striker, we have Tievi, one of the underrated Liga Adelante strikers, 90 pace, 500 coins. And in right striker, we have Karim Benzema, the 4-star skill, 4-star weak foot striker. I picked up for 47k actually. 55k, I was about to say, 47k. So that's the team. Like, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Peace.
'Cause homie, this is food for thought, you better fill up. I'm coming in strong, but this song ain't very long, so I gotta make you understand before the beat is gone. Homie, you are not alone, we are in a zone. We are in the matrix, full of that fake shit. Make you wanna grab the gat and go ape shit. Living in a world of lies, I can't take it. Needed someone to save me, needed someone to hug me. Needed a whole world, but nobody would love me. And I learned from this, to put no one above me. And I learned from this, to put no one above me. I said I can't take it, I know I'm gonna make it. I know I'm not normal, but I gotta fake it. I swear I'm not cocky, I am just confident that when I step on the stage, I am dominant. And now I'm begging. I write, 'cause I gotta make sure that they hear me right. Told me that I couldn't do it, so when I pick up the mic, I gotta kill it with something so real that when they hear it, they can feel it to my soul. Lyrical cokehead, yeah, homie, I gotta blow. But first, they gotta know who I is. So I'm begging for recognition on a mission just to do it big. 'Cause I ain't new to this, I'm true to this. Thinking I'ma stand up and roll out, homie, that's ludicrous. Not here to play no games, I'm here to stay and make a change and major way. So I remain up in the studio for days and days and spitting out these razor blades. Don't wanna place no blame, but without you, I couldn't get to where I'm heading. So everybody, I'm begging.
Ooh.